Hello, the topic of today's video will be why an asterisk quantified whitespace dot alternation pattern is a bad pattern to match any character, including line break characters. It's common knowledge now that a dot in common, modern, NFA regex engines does not match line break characters by default, the characters like carriage return or line feed, for example. In order to match any character, including any line break characters, we should usually use a dot and an appropriate option or modifier. In most cases, it will be the S flag or single line, also called dot all modifier. Please have a look at my Stack Overflow answer, where I explain the usage of dot to match any character across various regex engines, including POSIX and common NFA regex engines. So in most cases, this is just a dot and a flag that modifies the behavior of the dot. Mostly it's S, but in Ruby, for example, it's M. Now, a lot of people still think that using this kind of pattern, an alternation of dot and a new line, or an alternation of white space and new line, is still a valid way to match any character across lines. Let's switch to our regex101.com demo, and I'll explain you why it is a bad idea. Let's have a look at what this pattern actually does. Here we are trying to match any text inside a table row that contains a single cell. You can see that we've got 8 matches, and it took us 498 steps to get all of these matches. If we use a dot with the appropriate flag, have a look, we added the S flag here, single line flag, the number of steps decreased to 330. 330 is still a lot, but it's already acceptable, because if you can imagine, HTML files can be very large. Now, how many steps does it take the regex engine to find matches with this pattern? Let's check the regex debugger option at regex101.com. Here you can see that it took the regex engine 131 steps to find the first match. Let's see how exactly the regex engine does it. Let's click the play button, and you can see that for yourselves. Note how often the red arrow appears signaling backtracking. Matching the laser alternation pattern inside parentheses is repeatedly skipped and is backtracked into. It means is retried until the regex engine finds the open angle bracket and the rest of the pattern. The alternation plus lazy quantifier make this pattern very slow. Imagine you have a big document and a complex regular expression to find matches in it that span across multiple lines. When you use this pattern in that big pattern several times, and somewhere closer to the start than to the end of the regex, performance issues like catastrophic backtracking are imminent. There's been a Stack Overflow question asking why this regular expression is so slow. The answer is not just don't use regular expressions to pass HTML. These whitespace dot alternation patterns in the pattern were also to blame for the performance problems. You can also see this Stack Overflow question with my answer explaining the problems with all these alternation patterns. Now, the rule of thumb is just use the dot and the appropriate flag to make this dot match any characters, including line break characters. To get more information about this topic, please follow the links in the further links section. If you like my video, please click like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching, and happy regexing!